electricity that traveled through this arena at decibel level and crowd. I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. This guy's a machine. Certainly some heavy hitters all across WWE, but there's no doubt that the heaviest hitter of them all is in front of us today in Big Show. His breakout punch can level a building, let alone a human being. I don't care what kind of chin you've got. If Big Show connects on the button, you go down. Choosing to join us tonight.
And for those of you out there who might not have seen it, we measured that punching power of Big Show's once, and it came out to twice the strength of a heavyweight boxer. I mean, it is full devastation wrapped up in one giant fist.
Look out!
That packed a punch. Superstars in WWE who haven't succumbed to the battering ram that Big Show calls his right hand. I can recall The Rock, Triple H, The Undertaker, all taking knockout shots from Big Show.
Yeah, and there are plenty more names than that which we could rattle off, Cole. Those knuckles of the Giant have made their mark on the most famous faces in the WWE. He's broken more jaws than a candy company.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Can you blame him?
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how he wins matches.
Just trying to guard his opponent into making a mistake here.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Watch it! Watch it!
Great move! He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE had to offer.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor. He is just getting busted up.
Absolutely brutal DDT right there, WWE fans. Giving the fans what they came for.
Everybody came to see a good DDT delivered here tonight.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
You know, stepping into the ring with a Big Show is like going face to face with, well, with a killer whale. And short of using a harpoon, there is just no easy way to confront the Giant. He's absolutely one of the most difficult opponents in all of WWE.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Between the ropes. My God, his body's been through hell and is running for the cover. Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Painful for these guys. He's in full-on attack mode now. Hey, he's going for it again.
The choke slam ain't gonna be long now.
Right, his minutes are numbered.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
He's got to go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This could be all she wrote.
In that match. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. I can't believe what we saw in that match.
Here's your winner, the Nightmare Arthur Hall.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. The rumor is that you're currently injured. Are you at 100% right now?
That's exactly what it is, a rumor. I fight all day, every day, injured or not. Am I 100%? Yeah, I always am at my best. Does that answer your question?
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.